www.exampleelevenbook.com. Next is example 11. It's a problem based on the area. A missing helicopter, example 11. A missing helicopter is reported to have crashed somewhere in the rectangular region as shown in the figure. What is the probability that it crashed inside the lake shown in the figure? This is the question. Here is the figure of a lake and a rectangular region is also given. We have to find out the probability that it is crashed inside the lake shown in the figure. The question is, once again, a missing helicopter is reported to have crashed somewhere in the rectangular region as shown in the figure. What is the probability that it crashed inside the lake shown in the figure? So the figure given is, first of all, we are finding the total area of the rectangular region including the lake. Total area. Total area of the rectangular region including the lake. Is equal to L into B, length into breadth, which is equal to 9 into 4.5 square kilometer, which is equal to 9 5s are 45, remainder 4, 9 4s are 36 plus 4 is equal to 40.5 square kilometer. Is the total area of the rectangular region including the lake. Now we have to find out the area of the lake. Area of the lake, which is also is equal to L into B, which is equal to 2.5 into 3 square kilometer, which is equal to 7.5 square kilometer. 7.5, 25 into 3 is equal to 75, leaving one decimal place, you see it is 7.5 square kilometer. Now we have to find out the probability that the helicopter will crash inside the lake. We have to find out the probability. Probability that the helicopter will crash inside the lake. Is equal to, the formula is total number of outcomes, number of favorable outcomes. Here the total number of outcome means total area of the rectangular region. Total area of the rectangular region. Total area of the rectangular region including the lake, and in the numerator, number of favorable outcomes means area of the lake. Area of the lake, which is equal to, area of the lake is 7.5 divided by total area is 40.5. We can simplify this by removing the decimals. For that we have to multiply both the numerator and denominator by 10. 7.5 into 10 divided by 40.5 into 10, which is equal to 75 divided by 405. Dividing both the numerator and denominator with 5, it is 15 into 5 is equal to 75. 81 into 5 is equal to 405. Cancelling 5 and 5, it is 15 by 81. 15 again we can divide by 3, that means 15 is equal to 5 into 3. And 81 is equal to 27 into 3 is 81. 27 × 3 is 8. Again, cancelling 3 and 3, the answer is 5/27. No further simplification is possible. So 5/27 is the probability that the helicopter will crash inside the lake. The method we are adopting here is, first of all, we are finding the total area of the rectangular region including the lake, that is the total number of outcomes here. Now we are finding the area of the lake only. Area of the lake is 7.5 square kilometer, that is number of favorable outcomes is area of lake here. So 7.5 divided by 40.5, dividing and simplifying, we are getting it as 5/27 is the probability that the helicopter will crash inside the lake. No further simplification is possible. So the answer is 5/27. Okay.